today we did shoulders. It was a very basic exercise. But if anybody know me, I stick to the basics. I feel like if you do the basics properly, that's all you need. Yeah. Honestly, my first exercise can be my entire workout for that body part. But we did extra movements. So we started with standing shoulder presses. How did you like that?
I see why you don't have to work your abs directly. I felt that all in my core, all in my lower back, all in my stomach, my obliques, having to keep that body, that posture tight, that posture chain tight. So I see why, you know, you really have to hit your abs hard. Right, you do something like that standing, you know, standing overhead presses and squats, that attacks the core a lot.
Yeah, that is it. What it does is it builds your abdominal wall. Your body, your abs have no choice but to strengthen.
Yes.
So once you lean, you're able to see them. So a million sit-ups ain't gonna give you abs, honestly. Compound lifts give you abs, and then eating properly allows you to show abs. When people say abs are made in the kitchen, I wanna slap this face at y'all. That's not true. Abs are not made in the kitchen. Eating the kitchen allows you to show the abs that you create in the gym.
Yeah.
You know, weights give you abs.
Abs are made in the kitchen.
it's ridiculous. Stop saying that.
Jelly rolls are made in the kitchen.
Right, exactly. All right, so then we move. Oh, so we did dumbbell standing shoulder press. We started light. You know, I don't really care about the rep range. I say just go till it burn and then keep going until, you know. So we did, I don't even know how many sets, probably about 7 or 8 sets. We went up to a heavy weight. We built up each set. We went up about 15 pounds until we can only do like 1 rep, 3 reps, whatever. We came down for one working set of a fairly heavy weight, and then we did a drop set, 12.
70, 50, 30.
12, 17, 25. And it's humbling, that's all I can say. When you get to a light weight, and it's hard to do, it's humbling.
Yeah, 25, man, feel like this.
Yeah. So then we went to a barbell upright row, which I feel is probably after the shoulder press, the most important exercise, because you're working your delts, you're working your rear delts, you're working your traps. We did 10 close, 10 wide. The close ones really hit your traps. The wide, the close ones hit your traps and your rear delts. The wide really hit the medial delts, the side delts. So 10 and 10 of those. Then we went to
side lateral raises.
Right.
30 reps.
Three sets of 30.
Man.
It was fun, you love it, you know, it's a challenge. Set that challenge for yourself, just do it, you know what I mean?
Try it. Before y'all say anything, try it, trust me.
And you don't have to do a light weight. Do the weight that you normally do for 30 reps.
He said 30 reps, I'm thinking like maybe get the 20s, you know what I mean?
Yeah. See, he did 35, no problem. Yeah. You know? I mean, it hurt, but that's what you want. You know, when it hurts, you're getting good money. It's working, you're tearing the muscle.
I'm actually going to start doing that in my routine. Along with some cable work.
Right, absolutely. And then we went to shrugs, that was it. We went to Smith Machine barbell shrugs. Our grips were pretty much non-existent at that point.
Yeah.
I usually do dumbbell shrugs when I do shrugs. I actually have pretty big traps from boxing.
Yeah.
So a lot of my body parts are developed from other exercises, so that's not traditional. So I don't do traps with my body. But also, a shoulder press will handle everything with a shoulder, you know what I mean? So, at the end of the day. So that was it, very basic workout, but we kept the intensity level high, you know, fairly high weight, fairly heavy weight, fairly high reps, and just, you know, nonstop banging it out, you know what I mean? You don't have to spend an hour and a half of training when you're doing, you know, hypertrophy work and stuff like that. You just want to keep the intensity. You can have a 30-minute session and it could be way more valuable than an hour session. You know what I mean? Just go in there, handle business, and get out of here. You know what I mean?
Definitely made the most out of our time. Definitely got intense, man. And you kept me out of my comfort zone, man. Right. I ain't gonna lie to you, man. I don't know what I was talking about you, man. I came to train with you. Right. I knew we were gonna train.
Right.
But yeah, I thought we was gonna look good for the camera, you know?
Okay.
We got a sexy camera out, HD. Right.
Yeah.
You gonna take your little shirt off,
right.
Some slow motion shit. We actually got it in.
It still looked good. It looked better when you get it in.
We actually trained today.
Yeah, no fake weights.
Yeah,
no,
man.
You know. You see a training video, you see the real deal.
This dude really trained okay.
And most of the videos, you don't even see the full deal. We just give you a little piece of a glimpse. But it's not, I love doing it, so I'm not gonna bullshit y'all.
Yeah, definitely.
So that's what's
up. Smoking mirrors over here, man.
That's what's up. Yeah, man. So, Michael Sheen.
Chris Jones.
We about to sign out, go get some grub. All right, catch y'all on the rebound.